Hi, Adebayo Lawrence, Museums Liquor Store. Today we'll be talking about, from now henceforth, we'll be giving you information about different kind of wine and spirits, wine terms and tips, area of production or country of production. We'll be dropping this series of videos on a weekly basis. But today we'll be talking about rum. As you might have actually known, rum is actually made from sugarcane or molasses, and there are different categories of rum. You have like seven or more of it. The first one is the white rum, then we have the gold rum, we have the dark rum, we have the aged rum, we have the fortified rum, we have the spiced rum. But today I will likely be talking about Bazooka, a calf rum, which actually belongs to the dark rum family. It's about 42.8% volume of alcohol, with a bottle content of about 750 ml, and the other small sizes of about 200 ml. Yes, it's actually in two sizes. Bazooka actually owes its distinct coffee taste to the fact that it's actually fermented in an oak cast wood. This wood gives it its kind of a distinct exclusive taste, which people talk about when being taken. Now that is why it's actually different from every kind of cafe rum that you can actually find in the Nigeria market. You know, I would like you just to go to your comment section and drop a comment there if you've actually tasted Bazooka. We would like to have a feedback information from you. Thanks for watching. Please press on the like button or the share button. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Bye.